Hi, hi, hi. We are back. We are going to now drain the cooked potatoes, obviously. There it is. Then we're gonna put on the hand. I call it a hand. Oh my god, it's heavy. Oh my god, it's heavy. And I'm just going to just like that. Okay. Then, it's a little bit left in here. Let me just take that. Scissors. Okay. And we are going to, and then it says to return them to the saucepan, add the butter, sour cream, and garlic. So, turn this to the saucepan. Yeah. A little hot, but it's not like super hot. So don't eat them. Did you? Oh my god! Don't eat that! No! No! Don't eat them. The bags of that. My god! Stop! You're ruining those. Yeah. The erasers don't work. You're eating the erasers. That's not good.
How long
has
your mother
been out?
6 years.
Come here.
She's done pretty well, of this. Okay. And then we are going to
Then it says add that. Mash the potato with a potato masher or the back and forth. I want to have the back and forth. Then I'm going to do that. Then until it's all well blended. Let's see how this turns out. That is it. I do not know. It's not going to be a good one. Maybe because it's all potato and all. I don't know. So well.
Thank you.
Let's see.
Yeah.
You guys, this is like going in the crevice.
Every time she comes over,
I'm still so mash it.
You gotta
run
the
dry
cleaner, but I don't think so.
She sees the mask. Better masher or something that I can mash with. Oh, I don't know. Oh, masher. Come on. Mash. It's not a masher. Maybe I'll add the water again and heat it up higher. I might do that. Okay, so I turn this off and I'm going to add water again. Yep. Supposed to boil them and like, stuff, but yeah, I know. Okay, so it's not really, I mean, probably 10 minutes. Cut it into bigger, bad chunks. So it's not. But I had to eat it. I already added the other essential ingredients, but that's okay. I'm gonna let it sit for about 5 minutes, and then we're gonna rinse. See if that'll make it tender enough, and then we're gonna pound and mash it and everything. The butter is going to be melted already in this. already and stuff. And I think I'm supposed to do it, boil it. So I think that's how I'm supposed to do it. So I boil it, but I didn't want it to boil because I was going to heat it over high and I didn't want it to be like hot. Anyway, so yeah, that's it. Bye.